Why is...
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. System enabled. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Thank you. under attack.
Oh, you're definitely first this time.
Thank you.
Please. under attack. Commander under attack.
With my reclaimed factories this game. I created the one accidentally and paused the older two.
That's not me.
Yeah, so you're at 25k again or something, Asterix?
No, 15.
I'm on 15 now.
Get freaking stuck.
Fuck.
Oh, come on! Why does it take half an hour for my engine to get away from the factory? There are three engines I can give.
Please.
Under attack.
Oh wow, please. I somehow didn't finish my 33P yet. It's done now.
Commander under attack.
again. It's painful. Yeah, I reclaimed my tier 2 peach hands, I didn't realize my tier 3 wasn't building anymore.
Commander under attack.
I'm losing a lot of my front now.
Commander under attack.
E, please.
Under attack.
Oh shit. No. This thing survived on 100 HP.
Under attack.
Reclaim the first now.
54
or 48.
Our building becomes an enemy. Defense is the worst of it.
Yeah. installing a little bit of moss. It's because there my arty is being assisted. Maybe I have enough arty. I have 17. Seems a bit excessive.
Alright, well.
I have 6 now.
I'm canceling my extra arties. I think that's what we need. Jammer, here you have a Cybern Boy.
Commander under attack.
We have to put a bit instead of making this many RT.
Is here, their way.
Wait, is it the first airwave? Like, somehow we seem to be doing, like, way better now.
No, it's the second one.
Yeah, that we're doing way better, right?
Yeah, I think. Falling back with my UAF commander now, so Astrax this side will fall also, so. Don't lose the Monkey Lord Astrax because of the support mods that come in, can be very useful.
What are we gonna do about the skeptics?
I'm already queued up to SACUs for Sarah, so I can go teleport. And I will start building a nuke.
Do we need nuke defense?
Nope.
Nope. I queued up one.
You can reclaim it. No use.
So what else should we be making?
You're a little bit good.
Oh, can we make Paragon or is that disabled?
I think it's disabled. I think we first gonna need something against the res... No, not the res void, the Rambo boys.
That is what?
I think Magas and GCs. I ran out of E, but it's fine. Oh yeah, and the MMLs that come from water, look. So we need TMD defense on the front.
Which one, Sirens?
Yeah, I think that would be the nicest thing to do.
Oh, what, really?
Also, the Aeons is nice also, though.
I don't I have the other decks.
Oh, faction gateway.
Yeah. I guess I can make some Aeon boy. One more Siren boy. Wait, didn't I have a Siren boy somewhere? No, I gave it to General.
Yeah, I gave it.
Can I reclaim those?
Yes, of course. Gonna need some artists to get those artists though. They're just out of range of the mid ones.
Yeah, I'm building new ones.
Alright.
What about Fat Boy?
That'd be nice.
Fat Boy, Schmat Boy. Too expensive.
So what? Just Megas or GC? Or, yeah. Huh?
Exactly. I don't know if spiders can work. Flying.
Oh, I lost my fucking monkey. Nobody told me it went on a walk.
Oh, you mean this one? I saw it explode, but that was on so much zoom I didn't know it was yours. Anyway, new reclaim targets.
Took out left SMD and right SMD. Okay, I'm putting it all into the nukes now.
Yeah.
All my blue powers. If you have spare engineers, entropy, can I get those? Because I need to load two nukes in a couple of minutes.
Spare, but there you go. making TMT completely behind the shield.
Well, there was no TMT yet, so I had to build it.
Nah, this is a great location.
Does anybody remember what time the Scatus exactly is there? Or Scatus the Salvation?
No, I don't know.
Peter back.
You can look it up, maybe?
Yeah, I can now. Where is it? That's a good question. Uh, 32 minutes.
Okay, that's quite soon.
Back. So,
okay, so I have one almost loaded. It's 90%, so I think with the extra build power there, I should just about able to load two.
So the main threat now is those scatters, right?
Yeah. And, well, if those TMDs get through from Navy, things go downhill fast also.
Alright. I'm making Aeon TMD at the front now as well.
Same, I have a row. But we need...
How are you limited?
Omni.
Okay, I can make one. How are you limited for making the nuke? Is it mass or build power?
I'm 15 plus mass and 12,000 plus energy, so
okay.
I'm kind of even on everything.
Oh, right.
Getting more build power toward it, so.
Giving you some more also. Let's go.
Okay. Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, I think I paused again. My bad.
First. I also put some energies on the nuke, so I'm stalling void orbs.
Third one is loaded.
I have 28 arties.
Make some shields over your stuff to tank the first couple of waves.
Oh, they're already firing?
No, but they will before your... It's only 1.5 minutes and build a shield takes longer, right? When should I throw the first one? Oh.
No, 2050 or 3150.
Yeah, something like that.
Probably 40 is even fine, but don't push it.
Entropy, I cannot build here. I wanted to build shield.
I'm already building a tier 2 shield here, so.
Yeah. Oh, this will die. I don't have shield coverage. Yeah, but the shields go down every time because of the TPs. So I want a little bit further back. Okay, second nuke is 60%.
Can you already fire the first one?
No, it did not spawn yet, so...
Oh, well, oh, we're getting hit by battleship now?
Soon. That's that comes after this.
I think
I put my bad boy on Destro's target priority.
I think Destro's just hit Angie, and it looked like a battleship because it was a bunch of them shooting at the same time.
Yeah, but it'd be nice to clean up a little bit. I'm launching first nuke, left.
I have more anti's on the way to...
It's good, second one is loaded, so you can do your own tanks again. We need Omni.
Okay.
Entropy is building that, right?
Yeah, I am building that completely, totally, yes. Confirm. It's there. Oh, Scat is coming in.
Yeah. First one should be down.
Ow. It's a salvation, but anyway. Still hurts like hell.
Strategic launch detector.
Right side is
launching.
Okay. Do I need to move my pet boy to you, Astrox? Or you get...
Yeah. Salvation is dead, so it's fine now.
Let's do it, just to be sure. Do I still have my sight? Yes. Alright. Yeah, that's good.
Oh man, is it the right one almost dead?
It's dead.
Three more bullets, I guess.
Some shields took damage now. What was it, the last one? Oh, it was stressful.
Subs with the Omni? I guess not, right?
Right, it's not.
I used to be able to.
Wait a
second. I nuke Navy from here. You can't see the subs though. It's here. I thought they would be further back. Let's see. The Rambo comp's gonna be a problem still.
Yes.
And so we need still more Megas and Ravagers. A couple of more nukes would hurt, nuke launchers to kill the battleships that will come. That's also a nice thing. And air is gonna eventually become a problem, so I will start production of ASS.
Oh, right.
With hives, because I have the least amount of eco, makes more sense, I guess.
Yeah.
Your Mega and do that. Sending my two fat boys to MP a little bit.
Yeah.
TMDs.
Well, a bunch, a couple, I think.
Then.
I have 50. But my defense is third farthest forward, so most of them come to me. get.
Oh, oh. Shinar is getting wrecked. That's the battleships or what's happening?
No, that was the air plus the battleships, and now the TMDs get through. Because the TMLs, because the TMD is down. That's why I launched the nuke. The second one is done. So firing the next nuke.
Battleships that are hurting us now.
You can hit them with the RDs now. There are only a couple of thousand HP left, some of them. Just make more experimentals. Well, of course, we need also.
Oh, here we go. Hey, Jammer, you would like a Yodel?
Well, maybe I really can use it.
Yeah, but you want the building.
Oh, sure.
It's installing. We see that changing. You want the Angies there or not?
Yeah, get them also.
Actually hitting the SS user?
Yeah, it was, but the shields take the...
I'm dead.
I'm not gonna hold out much longer either.
You need to be a bit more forward there.
Strategic launch detect.
be Russia base.
Commander under attack.
Jammer nuked it.
Well, pretty close.
Yeah, really nice, right?
Wave 90 or so?
91.
Do we get to see the stats?
No.
It's your older map with the evac that has the thing, right?
Yes. Well, that was a good run.
Yeah.
Not good enough.
Ha. No, wow.
High expectation is in Grandfather Asterix.
We got to 45 minutes now, and it's almost 15 minutes longer than, or even more than 15 minutes longer.
Kind of double.
Yeah, often we only get like 20-ish.